Hello, Ma Arby!
Darna!
May nagbabalik na naman sa aming bagong vlog.
Okay.
Kasama namin ang BFF namin, si Shell at saka si partner niyang fiancé niyang si Jogo.
Okay guys, so we're happy again. Nandito na naman kami ulit. Ayun, nagbabalik. So, sana nagustuhan niyo guys yung aming unang vlog na ginanap sa mga nakaraan. Ayan. Sana natuwa kayo sa aming Tagalog 101 challenge na ginawa. At ngayon naman guys, gagawin namin ngayon kasama itong dalawang best partner na ito na
yes,
malapit sa aming puso, of course. Ayan. So kung nakikita nyo guys, meron ditong mga different junk foods na nakasanayan namin ng mga bata tayo. Ayan, mga chocolates, yung mga lagi natin kinakain nung mga kabataan natin.
Yes.
Siyempre, siya ay bago sa ating bansa, bago sa kanya itong mga pagkain na ito sa kanyang paningin. So gusto namin guys na ipatikim naman sa kanya itong mga to. So, nag-prepare kami ng mga like more or less than 20 na stocks ulit na nakita natin dyan sa mga sari-sari store. Tindahan.
Magiging challenge to kasi ayaw niya ng ano.
Mm-hmm. So, patitikman natin sa kanya guys, isa-isa,
yes,
yung mga junk foods na to na nabibili lang natin niya sa kanto. So, what can you say about the challenge that we prepare?
I know some.
Okay. Pati yung mag-start nung kung ano yung gusto niyang ipatikim.
Gusto mo si
me first?
You first. I think should be him because I doesn't know what I like.
So let's try the sweet first.
Sweet.
So ito guys, yung ating Moby.
Pamalakas ang Moby guys. Ayan. Caramel naman siya.
So let's try.
Tikman nyo.
Rate from 1 to 10.
Rate from 1 to 10.
Actually, it's not so bad. I like it.
Ay, nasarapan siya sa Moby, guys.
You should rate.
One to ten.
Yes.
I like it. It's 8.
Eight. Okay, not bad.
May nagustuhan.
Why?
Ay, nagustuhan.
Bagay ako guilty.
Mamaya magre-request tayo sa'yo pag alamit sa bahay nyo.
Ayan, next. Alright. Let's try the roller coaster.
What's that?
Roller coaster.
It's just a cheese snack.
Parang natatakot sa rest na tikmo.
Natatakot siya.
It's just a cheese snack. From 1 to 10, what's your rate?
It's a 6 this
one. Ah, okay. Mas nagustuhan niya pa rin talaga si Moby.
Yes, Moby pa rin mataas.
Let's move on to... Na natin kung makakapasa to sa kanyang panlasa. Paborito natin to guys, lahat ng mga kabataan natin.
Yes. Mr. Chip.
Yes.
You like it?
Yes, already tried it.
Ah. Natikman niya na pala guys.
It's a 9 this one.
9. Masarap. Next tayo sa pillows. Ayan. So 9 ang kanyang rate sa Mr. Chip.
Nakatik ako dito.
What's your rate from 1 to 10?
It's an 8.
It's an 8.
Mm. Same as Moby.
Mm.
Ikaw naman, mahal.
But I like more than this. It should be a 9.
Ah, it should be a 9 daw. 9
na. It's better than this.
This? Ah, okay.
The cheese and chips. Parang clover chips.
Favorite mo rin yan, no?
Mm-mm.
It's spicy?
No, it's not spicy. Ano na nga yan. Masarap mo.
Masarap
na?
What's that? How is it?
I don't like, but it's...
1 to 10.
Mr. Chip is way more better.
It's a 6, 7.
6 or 7 daw. Okay.
Kahilera ni Mr.
Not bad. Itong Peewee na to guys, kung sa mga nakakaano sa inyo, di ba ang Peewee, very famous to ng mga kabataan natin. Meron to namang tagpipiso, di ba dati?
Pero hindi ko siya masyadong gusto.
Noon. Dati ito lang yung mga afford.
Ito ko Richie.
Richie, oo. Masarap yun eh.
Richie. Kaya hindi tayo nakahanap ng Richie, no? Comment lang guys kung sino yung mga naka-experience dyan ng mga Richie, Peewee.
What's the name?
Peewee.
It's
sa barbecue flavor. How is it?
I like it.
You like it?
Mm, like nyo yung ganyan.
No? Like nyo lahat.
From 1 to 10.
Yes. Mm-mm. From 1 to 10.
It's an 8.
The sweet one, milky nuts. Boy, guys, hindi to afford lahat dati ng aking bili.
Oh, my God.
Mahal to that.
What's the rate?
What's the rate?
This is, for me, it's a 10.
Oh! Oh! It's delicious naman kasi talaga, eh, diba?
Because it's like a similar chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
This one is a pretzel. I know you know pretzel, right?
No, I don't.
Ibang pretzel yung alam niya. Yung handmade. Pretzel, may ganun ba yun? May handling na
chocolate.
Chocolate. Then also?
No. It's an 8.
It's an 8 daw. 8 daw, panalo si Milky Nuts.
Oo,
panalo si Milky Nuts. Siya'y naka-achieve ng 10. Let's move on to this one. Ito guys, papok to sa mga balut! Balut! Have you heard that one?
I heard.
Okay.
What's the other one you heard?
Taho? Oh, taho? Oh, what else?
I love taho.
I love taho. In the bus.
Money.
money popcorn. Yan. Ano nga tawag dito, Ted?
Crop egg.
Oh, sikat. To, magkano na to bili natin?
Parang 15 pesos ata.
Ha? 15 pesos?
6 ata.
Ang mura naman. Mas mahal ba? Ito dati, 5 piso lang to. Ayaw niya.
Oh,
you're not
required to eat. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just taste.
Ito guys, patok na patok to sa mga manginginom. Kasi tanggal ano din siya lang. Sa mga ka-army natin manginginom dyan, alam ko. Anong-ano nyo to? What's your rate?
What's your rate?
It's a...
No.
It's not one because I didn't... It's a free.
Three.
It's not...
Not everyone likes it naman talaga.
It's not bad, but not super bad.
Aww. Hindi, yung mga katulad lang namin, mga...
Okay, nothing to eat, I have to eat that.
Yes! You can put rice with
that. Oo, di ba? Kinakain to. Nating maliit yun to.
It's okay.
Hindi nga lahat nakakabili nito.
Next is... Nagmahal natin.
Ito. Tahos. Saan ang tawag dito?
Tatos.
Tahos daw yun, sabi nila.
Tahos?
Mm-hmm. Pero tatos yung pagkakaalam natin. Pero iba na yan, corn tubes na yan, no?
Mm-hmm. Ah, ano na siya? Nakakasiwa na ito sa lasa. How is it?
Bro, may milk.
Tatos to guys, ha?
It's good. I don't like it. I don't know what to say in English. I don't like or I hate it.
Either way. Neutral.
It's neutral. Yes.
It's neutral. Okay lang naman sa kanya.
It's a 6.
It's a 6. Ayaw niya nung amoy. Manyuntok siguro.
Pabantok na
ba? Uy!
No, we said maon.
Don't.
What's that mean?
It's like mabaho.
Yes.
The smell of this.
Let's try this. It's an street food. That
same as crop egg. Fish cracker kung tawagin din ito.
We always eat in Natalia's house. This one. Ano na ba tayo nag-i-English ha? Sakit na nalalamunan ko nito.
It's a 5.
It's a 5.
Oh, it's a 5. Okay.
Sugo natin. Mm-hmm. Sugo ng kadiliman.
Money.
Money.
In the bus.
Yeah.
But, I like it.
It's a thing.
Dalawa na 10 niya guys. Isang milkiness tsaka itong sugo.
Ito, cheapy.
Cheapy naman tayo guys. Ha? Cheapy.
Next natin si Ding Dong Dante.
Good.
Yes.
It's good. Okay. So next natin yung Ding Dong natin. Ding Dong. Taste the Ding Dong.
Si Ding Dong Dante. Super hard.
Ang tigas naman kasi talaga dito ni Ding Dong. Bakit mo tayo, no? Kapagot tiga.
Kasi ginakain mo siya ng buo.
Mm-hmm. Para mag-mix-mix siya. Apa, tigas nito. Dito talaga sa bawal sa may mga pustis. Kundi durog yung pustis mo, baka malunok mo pa sa tigas nito.
So what's your rating, Ding Dong? It's a 6.
Here, the flat tops. Flat tops. Have you tried flat tops?
Yes.
Drink first water because...
Drink more water. Sarap.
Yes.
It's 10.
No, it's a 9.
It's a 9. Oh, no. What about the Cloud 9? The famous Cloud 9. Not everyone can afford to buy Cloud 9 during our time. But eh, hindi to...
11 na kasi to ata ngayon.
Puti ko bata ako, ninang choko-choko,
di ako makabot. Mahal ko ng bata na, yung pesos ata.
May ambaon lang natin yung tres.
So, how was it?
Masarap.
I like it. What's the flavor there?
Classic.
It's classic.
Nagustuhan niya, guys. Yung yaw. Do you like it?
It's a different taste.
So, it's a 10.
Yes, I can say it's a 10.
So, ayun guys, we've tried a lot of junk foods that we experienced.
Yeah,
we both experienced, Sayam. So, our ano, friend, Diogo. You know what, Diogo? We're so happy. We appreciate your effort.
I don't have nothing.
Ate, magsaltaka naman.
Say something.
Are you happy that Jogo is, you know, really happy with what we're doing? Are you feeling? Kimi no toriko ni natte shimai wa ke. Ayan guys, natutuwa lang kami guys na i-share sa kanya yung mga pagkain natin dito sa na nakasanayan natin para naman at least willing naman sa tikman at i-try, di ba? Hindi naman masama. So, ayun lang naman guys. So, abangan nyo guys yung aming pag mga gagawin mga adventure. Nakasama si Jogo sa aming mga balay nyo. Magpunta kami sa mga magagandang lugar at libuti ng buong Pilipinas. O, sana ang mag-BFF.
Yes.
Ayan. So, thank you guys for always watching our vlog. And don't forget to
like,
share, and
subscribe.
A Harvey Show. Bye. Thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.